These are the instructions for making an origami rabbit. See the rabbit with his nose and his ear and his tail. First, we're going to make a taco fold. So I'm going to make my corners meet. Then I'm going to unfold my paper again, but I have this crease down the center. Now I'm going to take each side and fold it up so that it is even with that crease. And this one also, so that I have kind of a kite shape. If we imagine this as an ice cream cone, we're going to take the top part, the ice cream part, and fold it down so that now we have an empty ice cream cone. And then we're going to fold it about halfway back up again. Now I'm going to turn it over, and the long point I'm going to fold up so that it meets the short point. Now, looking at this line here down the middle, I'm going to fold it in half. Now this is my rabbit, but I have to pull up his ears and crease him again. And then he'll stand up. And that's our rabbit.